Good morning all of you, I Razia Pathan from Gnanmaji Vidyapeeth Standard 3rd. So students, today we'll start Maths Unit number 1. In that unit we'll start descending order. What was the meaning of the descending order? Descending order, that means numbers are said to be in the descending order when they are arranged from the largest to the smallest number. Whatever numbers are there, that numbers we have to arrange largest to smallest number. We'll check one example. Now here is a number 3689, 2540, 187, 9542 in the descending order. Let's solve in example. So, first of all, students, we have to draw the blanks. But how many blanks we have to draw? So we'll check the digits. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4, 5 digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are there. Then students, there are 5 digits. So we will draw the 5 blanks. Like that. We have to draw it. Then we have to write all the numbers in the place value box. So we have to draw the place value box. 1, 10, 100 and 1000. 3689, 2540, 187, 9542 is there. Like that we have to draw. After that, students, we have to compare the digit in this 1000 place. We have to compare the digits in the 1000 place with the smallest 1000 digits in the smallest number. Okay? So, 0 is the smallest 1000 digits, that means 187 is the smallest number. Write the 187 in the last blanks, we have to write it. Then students, 2 is the second smallest number. 2 is the second smallest number. So we have to write the 2540 last second blanks. Fourth blanks we have to write. Then 3 is the third smallest number is there. So we have to write 3689 is the third blanks. And then 9, two numbers have the same 1000 digit, 9 is there. And then 5000, so we have to look at the next smallest number digits, that is the 5 is there. Now two numbers have to the same 100 place digits 5. We will now look at the tens place for the smallest digits. So 4 is the smallest tens digits. So we have to write 9542 and first place we have to write 9561 is there. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay students, I hope your work is complete. Now we'll check another example. Now, arrange 7891, 5524, 7890, 2516, 502. In the descending order we have to arrange. So students, first of all, we have to write bigger number 7891, 7890, 5524, 2516 in the last 5002. Descending order. This is called descending order. Now, students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay, students, I hope so. Work is complete. Now we'll start worksheet number 20. So, students, in this worksheet, descending order is there. We have to arrange the numbers in the descending order. So, first of all, we have to find how many numbers are there. So, there are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are there. We have to draw the 5 lines. How many blanks we have to draw? 5 lines. And then we have to write the numbers in the place value box of the 1000, 100, 1s and 10s. So, we have to write 8730, 7615, 7613, 156, 7720 is there. Then we have to compare the thousands, thousand numbers with the smallest thousand is the smallest number. So 0 is the smallest thousand place. So 156 is the smallest number is there. So we have to write the last blank 156. What we have to write? 156 we have to write in the last blank. Then look it for the next highest thousand number is the 7, 7 and 7. There are the three numbers with the same thousand. So compare the 100. If we are comparing the 100, both the number 6 and 6 are the same numbers. So we have to write now, we have to check the tens place. So 1 and 1 is the same. The both the numbers have the same tens place, hence compare ones. So 3 is the smallest ones. So 7613 less than 7615. So we have to write 7615 is there. And in the last, we have to write 7720 in the second blank, and in the first blanks we have to write 8713 in the first blanks. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your maths notebook. Okay students, now we'll start worksheet number 21. So students, in that worksheet number 21, descending order is there. Arrange the numbers in the descending order. First one is 8371, 4372, 4739 is there. We have to arrange in the descending order. So largest number to smallest number we have to write. So we have to write first of all 8371 in the first blank, 4739 in the second blank, and 4372 in the third blank. Then next one question is 1993, 2717, 2536 is there. So we have to write here 2717 in the first blank, 2536 in the second blank, and in the last we have to write 1993 is there. Then next question is 9382, 6352, 1037, 2837 is there. So first of all we have to write 9382. Then we have to write 6352, then we have to write 2837, then we have to write 1037 is there. Then D1 question, 1873, 1899, 1100, 1478 is there. So we have to write here 1899, then 1873, 1478, 1100. Then students, next number is 8965, 9000, 7521, 4857, 2585. So first blank we have to write 9000, then 8965, then we have to write 7521, then we have to write 4857, then we have to write 2585. Now F1 question, 1902, 1203, 2792, 9554, 9023 is there. So bigger number is 9023, 2792, then we have to write 1902, 1203, 9954 is there. Now students, I'll give you 2 minutes. You have to write this in your workbook, worksheet number 21, you have to write this. Okay students, now we'll start next portion. Next portion is draw the blanks and arrange the numbers in the descending order. So in that, first of all 1830, 123, 2621, 8903. So we have to draw the blanks, 4 blanks we have to draw 1, 2, 3 and 4. And then we have to write bigger number 8903. 2621, 1830, 1223. Then second one number is 1563, 9045, 6743 is there. So we have to write here 6743, 1563, 9945. Then 3672, 3623, 1187, 6123, 7643 is there. We have to count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits are there. Then we have to write 7643, 6123, 3672, 3623, 1187 is there. Then we have to write 1902, 1126, 7689 and 19 is there. We have to draw 4 blanks, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then we have to write 7689, 1,902, 1,126 and 19 is there. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your worksheet number 21. You have to complete this. Okay students, now we'll start next question. Next question is 1,154, 3,125, 2,304, 1,154 is there, 3,125 is there, 2,341 is there, 1,233 is there. So students, we have to write here 3,125, 2,341, 1,154, 1,223. Then next number is 1,617, 4,288, 5,490, 12 and 92 is there. So we have to write here 5,490, 4,288, 1,617, 902 and 12 is there. Then we have to write 3,123, 7,834, 1,089, 3,456 is there. So we have to write here 7,834, 3,456, 3,000. Now students, I'll give you 1 minute. You have to write this in your workbook. You have to complete your work. Okay students, I hope your work is complete now. Your homework is you have to complete the worksheet number 21. That worksheet you have to complete it and send it to me, that worksheet, before 3 o'clock in a WhatsApp group. I hope so students, your work is complete. Bye everyone, have a nice day.